Hey there, and thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today I'll show you the default WordPress generated CSS cheat sheet for beginners. If you really want to get into styling your WordPress theme, then knowing how WordPress handles all the styling aspects of a site will help with that. This cheat sheet is based on some default WordPress styling. If you have a premium theme, then some of these will be different. But once you look at it, you'll get the idea of what to look for. WordPress breaks up your site into different areas, and adding these classes to your CSS will help you style it the way you want. First, we have the default body class styles. All of these cover everything from the home page to the error page, from the author area to search area, and more. These are all the classes you'll use to style them. Next, these are all the default post styles to work with. And here you have the default menu styles to change the way your menu looks on the site. This is the default WYSIWYG editor style, meaning anything you add in the editor, either block quotes or images, these classes dictate how they look on the site. Same with the widget styles. You can change the way the widget looks by customizing these items in your style sheet. And finally, we have the comment styles to change to make your comments on your site look just how you want them to. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.